The next station is Burj Khalifa, Dubai Mall.
Dubai is a great, one of the most advanced city in the world with almost flawless infrastructure. It also makes it for a great destination for Indians considering its proximity to India and cheap fares, as direct flights are easily available from many cities. There are so many places to visit in Dubai, like you have Dubai Mall, which is world's largest and even hosts a huge aquarium. Then there's Burj Khalifa, from where actually you can go to 125th, 126th floor, and you can actually view in almost entire of Dubai. Then there's Mall of Emirates, Jumeirah Beach, from where you can see Burj Al Arab in its full glory. Then there's Palm Atlantis, Dubai Frame, and you can go on Dhow Cruise. That is a night ride on Dhow Cruise, and you can actually see Dubai skyline from there. But one thing which really stood out for me was experiencing desert safari, which includes dune bashing in a 4x4 vehicle, followed by camel ride, some live performances, and a sumptuous barbecue dinner. And the best thing about that desert safari was dune bashing, which in itself is like a roller coaster ride, except you are not in a roller coaster, but you are in a vehicle. And it was unique. It was unique, but scary at the same time. So if you are visiting Dubai next time, to experience it, it's a must. So yeah, enjoy this video. If you like it, give us a thumbs up, and please do subscribe to my channel.